Hello, I am Sir Cundoo and welcome back to the Ascent. No trickery just yet. We will get back into it in a second. As you know, I had to end the previous one a bit early, just due to the length of time I'd recorded for. So without further ado, here it is. And the magic has been completed. How does he do it? There's a bit of a ways to go. Well, we know this bit very well from our testicle hunting days. Seems like a lifetime ago. I think I'm just going to come across fowls and stuff here, so let's carry on our journey. Oh shit! Screw you! Here! Easy! So the screw move now, so the little fowls are only them. Oh, shite! Hiya! Close enough. Hiya! Okay, well, you have to pick up some of the bigger health packs. It's like, just take the health, boy. Still a fair way away, but you know, that got interesting. Well, hi, boy. I know. Why have you got missiles? Like, it doesn't make sense. Loot. There was no loot. My flute. Nearly there at the reactor. The big nuclear warning, radiation warning sign gave it away there. Oh. Hey. Okay, let's boost the cooling system. Cooling control. Love this gun. How are you doing, matey? Ooh! Go that way! Never mind, you still do. Robots are after me. The robots. Are they teabagging me? What was that? Ooh, they take off a lot of health, these duties. Did I? I don't remember doing that. Okay, does the game make it easier if you're shite? I love this game! This way now. Let's not get too cocky. See you there. I can do that too. That's right. Fool. Fell right into my trap. Bye, Robin. Okay, so that was the other little mod I'd installed. If you see in the bottom right, then I'll have a little robot symbol that's recharging. It's not where I don't want. These are tough little cookies. For what though? Loot! Come on, Robert. I can take it. I really can't. You don't want to send any robots after me, that's... Here we are, Robert! That's right, my robot's back. I'm invincible now. Oh no, my robot! What can I say except pwned? Super. Just how I like it. Open sesame. I'm gonna do practice. Tampering with the control rod assembly, totally fine. Oh dear god. Okay, the override distribution hub. It feels like that maybe was a mistake to install. I felt like it's making the whole overriding to steal energy thing easier than it should be. Oh, there is lots of robots. My little guy is trying so hard, but death embraces me. There it is. Hold on a tiny bit longer than I had to. Oh. See, I've always skipped it. That was rough. Please, somewhere reasonable.
Yeah, that's fine.
Come on, Robert. Run away! Save me, Robert! Yeah, this is feeling really unfair. And then he died. Through them.
Hub has been previously altered. User unknown. Initiating alternate bypass. Bypass done.
Something's going on. Okay. And I'll just die 19 more times on the way to that. When did three of them get there? Robert! Can't escape! I didn't realize I was trapped! More reasonable. Why did it start with three last time? I see you there, little boy. I bet you couldn't tell, could you? Cut to me heroically destroying this creepy spider bug thing. Nah. only fair. This is so much fucking fun! What are you doing over here? It's fucking undefeatable. Thank you. Friend?
That was refreshing. You should stand down, indent. We don't want to disintegrate you just yet. Were you trying to create a supernova just now? Because that's what your uninformed meddling with the Taurus containment field would have led to. That your stack boss asked you to do this only confirms his incompetence. Luckily, we are in control now. This tokamak is now the property of Y Corp. So is your stack cluster, and so is every indent registered there, including yourself. Your indentured contracts have been transferred and renewed in accordance with existing agreements and standard protocol, etc., etc. In short, you belong to us for what remains of your pitiful life expectancy. However, while you have demonstrated an alarming lack of cognitive skills, you have also shown an aptitude for applying lethal solutions to conflicted situations. This might be of some use to Y Corp. So, we wish to test your abilities by giving you a special assignment. A trial of sorts. Success will raise you above the filthy mass of regular indents and provide you with certain perks. And you'll be given a chance at earning your freedom. We will set up an operation center in Cluster 13. Come find us there.
I have no idea what just happened. I'm going to have to watch that back, because he just blew up. Oh my god. So I've completed that one. Okay. Let me just sort of get out the power plant better than this. Secrets. Well, it's not a secret, you have to walk right past it, but I'm numbing. I did use some skill points in prepping for the spider at one point, so I will just add my last three on. I have discovered the benefits of body battery. It allows me to use my powers. I wish I'd done that a lot sooner. I'm more right on health actually. What does balance do? Reduces those penalties and stuff. Okay. Now we have spider bots. Equip that. Okay. Well, we have been on an adventure today, haven't we, everyone? But I think that is more than sufficient for us to be able to leave that here. So as ever, if you did enjoy my little video, please do by all means leave a like, subscribe, leave some comments, and do click the bell as well after subscribing if you want to see more videos from me like this, playing video games as awfully as anyone you have ever known. But there's nothing left for me to say except for stay healthy, stay lovely, and ta-da. God, that's over. Oh, my God. Ooh, never again.